I gave you my heart. Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the channel, and today we're going to be touring not just my friend's house, we're also going to be touring my house. Yeah, this also looks pretty nice, but it looks like a beginner home. Okay, just kidding, you guessed. Bro, lock these doors next time. Anyone who has guests could just... You did not just buy it again. I know it. He bought the mansion again, I know it. It looks the same, but I changed the room in the office. Of course. The office looks the exact same, dude. Is that a door? God, put lights on. Bruh. Sorry to tell you, though. This is unoriginal. Sorry, dude. I don't think he's ever gonna like the title. Yeah. Okay, if you hear any curses in the background, don't mind that. Can't bleep it out. Yeah. It's dark and scary. Dark and scary, Queen. Dark and scary. It's dark and scary. Okay. Okay, so it's practically just a family mansion if you haven't already bought it with 100,000 cash in game. So I thought he actually made a brand new house, but no, he just bought another one. Which, to be honest, I only have one plot and I make good homes. I'm gonna tour my house now. I have to tell him all of this so he knows what to actually do. So, yeah. I'm gonna tour my home now, so let's just close that. Close that. He says, okay. Okay, thanks for coming. Yeah, no problem. You're also getting a shout out for being in this video. So, yeah. Moving away from his house, and I have no idea where the heck I'm going. Give me a second. Okay. How come this car still isn't white yet? I thought it was a kid. I guess I'm a teen in game. Yeah, pretty broke, but yeah, I'm home. I am slow as heck. Why is this light not on? So this is the house you're voting for. I did say I would tour my friend's house for... Jesus, I have to move back a lot for this. It is $114,000. I am broke. I'm really broke. So this is inspired by Anix. It does have two garages, which is pretty nice. Nice walkway. I don't do much landscaping on the outside, just because of money problems. I don't have advanced placement, so. That's why there's no stairs here. When I do get advanced placement, I will put stairs here, though. So, yeah. So first off, you walk right in and are greeted with the dining room, which I've made a feast. And then here you have the kitchen. This area, I guess, is going to be my role play, I guess. Or I can make this a small office, maybe. Although I already have like two offices in this house. Here is the second office with a garage. And then you do have the laundry room beside it. And then you have the living room over here. Small but comfy. A bathroom is over here. Small but can work. Then you guys might find it surprising, but there's a bedroom over here, which I have not shown anyone. But, I think I've shown a couple of people that bedroom. Don't ask me why it's colored pink. I couldn't find any other color. I don't want to leave it medium stone gray. This oyster, it looks pinkish. So here you have the upstairs area. I gotta do that too. So here you have the first room. Small but basic. But detailed. With the new beds, because the old beds were just... This is my room. Doors, if you can work, that'll be perfect. Here's my room. Again, pretty small and basic. New beds. You want me to... Sure. I can record vids on it. Content! Here you have Ninja Carlos's room. And the pink room you saw before was Kitten's room. Here you have my third office. I mean, second office, sorry. And here you have the master bedroom, aka for the mother and father for role-playing. Master bedroom. No TV here, because why would I have that if I'm going broke? That's all for... and then you have the bathroom up here. Spacious. And then you have the loft area when you come in, if you didn't already see this. I am going to try to get advanced placement so I can actually get the stairs here. But that's all I have for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to smash like, subscribe, comment. And if you want a house like this, just look at tutorials. Cost a lot. So hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you next time.